Hello, welcome to Joyful Angel Oracle. I am InJoy. Thank you for joining me. The choices for the individualized oracle offering: love, equal in measure and intent, balance and harmony, attitude of gratitude. We are calling the Enchanted Map Oracle as offered by Colette, Baron-Reid, as well as asking for supporting messages through the Energy Oracle as offered by Sandra and Taylor. I will open with the invocation. You can, if you like, set your intention and focus your awareness. I ask the divine energy of love that permeates the universe and bonds all in one to guide each of us seeking into the highest truth. We are ready and willing to understand, and so it is. And the energy oracle I ask the divine energy of love that permeates the universe and bonds all in one to guide each of us seeking into the highest truth. We are ready and willing to understand, and so it is. In the position love, equal in measure and intent, the Enchanted Map Oracle offers number 34, spark. You are a clear channel for divine creativity. In the upright position Colette offers, there is a spark of creativity in you, and you have every reason to move forward with optimism and hope. Open yourself to inspiration and allow life to show you its beauty and your part in co-creating it. This is the perfect time to give birth to an idea, to start a new relationship or job, or begin any endeavor. Attraction is high as you connect with others who can co-create joyous experiences and join with you in expressing the finer aspects of life. Watching a spark turn to a flame and stoking that fire is a gratifying activity. In support, the Energy Oracle offers number 10, storm warning. Clouds on the horizon. In the upright position, Sandra offers. This card indicates a potential difficulty, either in the external world or within yourself and your emotional life. The difficulty is coming closer, and you may have already heard rumblings of potential problems around you. The caution here is to be conscious, yet not fearful. Consider what's going on and look at the situation with calm clarity. Investigate your options and honor yourself and your intentions. Stand up for yourself and take action on your own behalf. As with all difficulty, even the worst storm passes. Always remember you have the power and the wisdom to handle whatever may come your way. In affirmation, Sandra offers, I have the power to overcome any obstacle. No matter what is going on, I can be strong, confident, and self-directed. In the position, balance and harmony, the Enchanted Map Oracle offers number 20, flying. You have the power to see things from a higher perspective. In the upright position, Colette offers, if you were a bird flying high in the air, what would you see? When you soar above life's challenges and opportunities, a new perspective becomes available. Today, you have invisible wings that allow you to swiftly bring your circumstances into alignment with your highest purpose. This is a sign that your waiting is over, that all your hard work has paid off, and the things you'd hoped for are no longer beyond your scope. You have the ability to reach for the stars and find one with your name on it. Spread your wings and soar. The angels are waiting for you. And in support, the Energy Oracle offers number 40, sixth chakra, Archangel Metatron. Clarity of thought, personal vision. In the upright position, Sandra offers, this very powerful Archangel Metatron brings brilliant indigo vibrations to your brow chakra, or third eye, which is the center devoted to insight and clear thought. When this card appears upright, it indicates a much greater clarity in your thought process and an expanded perspective toward broader horizons. Some new perceptions are taking hold, and the clouds of confusion are clearing. In some ways, this could be a new beginning, for you're on your way to developing a deeper insight about what's going on in your life and why. Now is the time to focus on your personal vision. What do you want your life to look like in the years ahead? Create a clear picture of that and support it with your daily thoughts. Insights you need to create a vibrant life is now available to you. In affirmation, Sandra offers, my sixth chakra is open to its perfect healthy state. My personal vision guides me and my thoughts are peaceful and clear. In the position of attitude of gratitude, the Enchanted Map offers number 24, stuck in the mud. You're being invited to stop and savor the wonder of your life. In the upright position, Colette offers, becoming stuck is sometimes the only way to trick yourself into slowing down and looking around you. In fact, this is a sign that you need to shift your focus away from what you're doing and to place your attention elsewhere. Struggling will only get you even muddier places. Now is not the time to move forward, but to observe. Clarity about your circumstances will come a little later. Stop and find the joy in what you've been overlooking. Soon you'll be out of the mud, but for now, be still. And know that Spirit has a plan for you. And in support, the Energy Oracle offers number 47, Thinking Woman. Female of wisdom or understanding. In the upright position, Sandra offers. This card shows a woman holding a book, standing before a staircase, ready to lead you to higher understanding. This woman could be a friend who helps you express and understand your feelings. Or she could be a teacher brought to your life at this time to take you in a new direction. This could also be a new love interest with a woman who is thoughtful, conscious, and aware. Or it could represent a side of yourself that's ready to blossom and bring clarity and assistance to the world. If so, find your voice and let your wisdom shine. In affirmation, Sandra offers, I open my mind and my heart to my own inner wisdom. I am thoughtful, focused, and clear. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for allowing love to guide you, for being willing to find the balance for your journey, and to appreciate all that is, all that has been, and all that will be. You are appreciated. You are adored. You are loved. Be well. I will join you again tomorrow.